I think the president has about three problems. First of all, 16 days of golf coming and golfing pictures at a time we're facing a terrorist threat. That's not going to be good for him. Secondly, I think he wants to show that he's got something going against terrorism, where it doesn't seem to be that he does right now. We don't really understand our strategy. But the global thing with this president is,